bring the summon in now.
This is bad.
Great. I'll save the limit for the final phase. Oh shit, I didn't know I had the, spell. Get regen going on Yuffie.
You deserve this. How dare you?
Get your butt over here.
Okay, good. Rama will be able to get his ultimate off. With him. Nice.
Yes, yes. I must know more of this feeling of pain, of death. Now, let's finish this.
Don't gotta tell me twice.
Whoa.
Did we?
We did.
Awesome.
Don't want to spoil the moment, but we should probably get going.
But I'm so tired.
If I could carry you.
You win. Sheesh.
Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Holy crap. Wow.
Don't think I can do this alone. The amazing Yuffie wants you! Join her team and the sky's the limit!
Wow, what a crazy ending. Holy shit.
Hey, Barrett? Were you really walking the whole way?
Yep.
Calm's still pretty far, though, isn't it?
Another full day, give or take.
Question. When my mom says a full day, she means from the time you get up in the morning till the time you go to bed. But for me, it means from the time you get up in the morning all the way through till the time you get up the next morning. So, which is it for you?
Gotta go with Elmira on that one.
That's a relief.
Is it, though?
Cloud, bet you've had to hoof it from sunup to sundown tons of times. This is all just same old, right?
That's right. But even so, we're all gonna need to stop and rest. Especially you.
Yeah, yeah, I know. Anyway, marching into the unknown ain't easy. But don't worry, because I'm here to lead the way.
That's comforting.
Of course it is. All right, everyone. Hmm? Let's stop here for a minute. Leader's orders. Now breathe in that fresh air. Oh. Huh? Actually, scratch that. Let's, save it for later, when we're not so close to Midgar.
Guess this is goodbye, City of Mako.
Like this?
Yep, just like that.
Cool.
Oh, no way! A car!
Ah! with these damn birds!
Sorry about that.
No need to apologize, ma'am.
Look at that. Where's a roof when you need one?
Gonna be okay?
Should be, but weird. My stomach's in knots.
That's its way of telling you it's hungry. Let's move!
It's been a while, huh? Long time no see. How you been? Listen. Hey. I'm back!
What the hell? New foe has been added to the combat simulator of the Shinra building. He can be fought by choosing chapter 17, the main story, via chapter selection once you have completed the game. Holy crap. What an ending. And they continued where the last one left off. And man, he died, which sucks. Yeah, that was really good. I really enjoyed that. Got frustrated in a few areas, but that was mostly me. Still learning the game. Because I hadn't played in over a year. Yeah, over a year. Can I leave the main menu at this time? You can now replay. You'll be unable to use this data in subsequent playthroughs. Okay. Oh, triangle. I see. Here we go. What do those items mean? Can I be obtained in hard difficulty? Wait, there's a new difficulty? Oh, okay. Yeah, so anyways, there's There's some side quests I didn't do. I just wanted to get the main stuff done. But yeah, there's a lot of replayability here. I probably won't play the upgraded version of Remake yet. I'll probably wait until we hear word from on part two, which I'm already excited for. And this DLC is really good. It's $20. I think it's worth it. She's awesome. They did a really good job with Yuffie. Looking forward to seeing her in the next part. Sucks what happened to Sonnen, but we might see maybe like some version of him, good or evil. Seeing everything updated with the normal crew is really good. That's about, let's see, about 5 hours, 44 minutes. Let's see, 10:03, 6 p.m., 6:10, 2021. Yeah, so about 6 hours. Like I said, there's some side stuff I didn't do, so maybe 7 or 8. But yeah, she's got a really cool kit. Just a lot of fun to play. Still don't like the range targeting. Seems to be all over the place, which can be a pain. Other than that, the synergizing thing was really cool. What else? Boss battles are interesting. More Scarlet. It's always good. Yeah, I mean, I'm happy overall. I think it's really good DLC. I think it's good what they've done, and I'm excited for the next part. Do I want to do some more of the vault stuff? Maybe I'll save that for a later stream. I don't know. Just a little bit tired right now. But yeah, looking forward to her and next part whenever she's included, which makes me excited for the rest of the characters, what they do. What they do with them. But yeah, I think it's worth it. If you did get it on PS4, it's a free upgrade to PS5, but to get this DLC, you have to pay $20. I had to anyways. It's not a free upgrade if you got it from PS Plus, the remake, I mean. Yeah, mostly that, though. But, yeah, that's going to be it for me for now. But I'll be back tomorrow with something else. Like I said, maybe I'll play this. Maybe I'll do some of the challenge stuff another time. God, I forgot about all these shortcuts. Looking forward to seeing it. Speed ran. I think that'll be really cool. So let me, yes. Let's just see what this looks like real quick. Yeah, all my stuff was from PS4, so it wasn't carried over. I didn't do the save stuff. Just figured I knew play a new one. Can I play? Or is that hard difficulty? Okay, that's the completed version. And it's nice that they start her out at like level 30 or was it like 25 or something? So it's not like she's starting at level 1 and you have a hell of a time. But anyways, well done. I enjoyed it. Graphics look really good. 60 FPS, which was one of the upgrades. And the load times were even shorter on the PS5, which is what I played it on, obviously. But yeah, the new music was really good, though, too. All the obstacles stuff. But yeah, I think the game's just really good overall. DLC, they did a really good job with it, considering with the COVID and stuff. Looking forward to more of it. So that's going to be it for now. Thanks for stopping by, Rage. Anyone else? Hope you enjoyed the stream. And yeah, I'll be back tomorrow to play some more. We'll play something else. But yeah. Have a good day or night. See you later. Bye.